quit drenching downpours this afternoon are to blame for some flash flooding in Scranton. Check out the scene along Kane Street and Pittston Avenue. The cloudburst overwhelmed drainage in that area, causing the flash flooding. At least one car was inundated by the water.